Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
It's exciting. General Motors, we're bringing a whole lot of new ideas and new products to the show this year. You know, the Corvette is in fact a track car package that we are really serious about. It is endorsed by Pratt Miller, who's been with us for a long time, winning races with Corvettes. And we consult with them, and they're putting together this package in conjunction with Chevrolet and design. And we're presenting this car right now to show what is going to be available to the public. It's going to be a fast, it's going to be agile, it's going to be light, carbon fiber parts. It has all the great bits and pieces that make the car really competitive on the track. And it borrows really, really heavily from the Pratt Miller C6 race cars that we're already doing at win races all the time.
Since we know the Camaro base of customers so diverse, we kind of broke it up into three categories. Those who don't want to spend all their money on performance, but they still want to look good. Those who want to spend more money on performance and still look good. And then those who want to spend all their money on both and obviously look good. So we have a V6, a V8, and basically everything but the kitchen sink V8 that are bringing the SEMA this year. And all of these packages are going to be available for sale either within months after the show.
The Camaro track car that we're showing is really a vision model of what the capabilities of our product is. Right now, we've borrowed heavily from the technology of the Pratt Miller race teams and Riley and everybody that's racing our cars successfully. And we're pulling a lot of those bits and pieces into this car just to see what it would look like, how it would perform, and how it would work for the customer.
With Chevy and Corvette especially racing now and having such an amazing track record of winning, the Chevy Corvette is definitely on its way, and the kit we're showing is basically ready for production. And we wanted to show is that the big brother is bringing little brother along. So the Camaro is a concept, but it's riding on the coattails of the big brother. And that's why the cars are painted in the same color scheme and the same color wheels and the same kind of graphics and the same kind of name. We're kind of showing that in all the great product that Chevy, that the Corvette is generating from its racing experience, is going to be applied to Camaro. It's going to trickle down and at a lower price point than Corvette. Now all the Camaro family can get involved and do the same sort of thing.
The 3500 with the trailer and the Camaro, we've done our best to get the whole package to work together with color scheme, race stripes on the truck. The trailer matches the truck. They both have chrome wheels. It's an overall package of what you can do if you were a club racer and you needed a truck and a trailer to take your car out to the track every weekend. The Z71 has a unique paint job, and all the components of the truck are painted body color. The grill, the bumper, the louvers. This paint color emphasizes the functionality of the Z71.
You know, when you see something as neat as a symbol as Jake on a race car, and then you buy a Corvette, you're like, well, I'm gonna put that on my car. My car's like the race car. So, you know, we've decided to embrace that and offer a couple accessories that feature Jake. You know, you'll be seeing that on a special car at SEMA that we've done all in black, kept him kind of sinister, kind of, you know, kind of still kind of stealthy. Well, with Jake, you know, being so affiliated with racing and with the Corvette race car being black and yellow, it just made sense that we would go with a black and yellow scheme for Jake to debut on. And it gives Corvette enthusiasts an opportunity to kind of like have a relationship to the race car. Plus at the show, we're going to have the race car there. So the two cars parked side by side, you'll get the direct tie-in. For those who don't know who Jake is, at least to understand that he's somehow related to the race car, and then, you know, inquire more about him.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.